Hi guys, it's Sunshine. No, I'm just kidding. It's interesting. Y'all thought, haha, losers. Welcome back to another video, guys. We're going prom dress shopping part 2. Yep, I'm gonna look extra scrumptious, and we got a new spooky bae. So y'all gotta stay tuned for this one.
Hey guys, welcome back here with another vlog. He did a horrible intro.
I did a great intro.
So we have prom dress shopping PT 2 at the mall.
That was part 2. In case you didn't get the memo.
Okay. Anyways.
Hi.
Okay, I'm interrupting your guys' vlog real quick. Let me explain what happened right now. A guy was turning, and we're at a stop sign, and I'm doing like the intro, recording the intro, and a dude turns and starts waving and turning like the whole time until he like can't see us at all. And I was just like, what? We're all just laughing because it was like, oh, weird and kind of funny. But anyways, that's kind of what happened there. Don't forget to like and subscribe and turn on the post notifications or whatever the thingy bubbers are called. Enjoy the rest of the vlog, and y'all are gonna like it all. So
yeah, you better hold the door for me. Mila, that's like a wedding dress. No. Oh, hi, mom.
She gonna get married.
Guys, it's so empty in here.
Oh wait, how does that thing go? Oh yeah,
dun, 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 dun.
Oh hey, I'm here.
Guys, this is the fit. She's so wearing my puffer because she didn't want to wear her puffer. She wanted to wear mine.
Ooh, I look cute. What can I say? When you look scrumptious, you look scrumptious, and you cannot deny the fit. Oh, but let me tell you guys about my little pookie bae. He's so cute. This one is not a senior, but that senior bae still is there, you know that. But I just don't want the senior bae. But this one, he's so cute. He's so adorable. He has Delilah dimples. Like, let me just tell you, like, y'all, he's just so great.
1 eternity later.
But like, it's just great, guys. Like, trust. Like, just trust. Like, this one is great. Yeah. Yes. I'm talking about the Biggie Bear I told you about, mom. Yeah. His name is gonna be remain unknown.
Oh,
my camera's a little crooked. I found T-Rex.
There's a stitch. The girl stitch and the boy stitch.
T-Rex.
I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear.
Come on, come on, go!
Windsor.
Wow.
Okay, we're gonna see if they have any new dresses.
But they in my mind seem to take a step up. Get some N now. Let's go edge up. So some ice book, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need grass now, got me bummed out. You, baby. Driving on my empty mindset. I try to keep from losing the best of me. I will be there.
Okay, guys, so we finished with that. I set aside 3 dresses, but I'm keeping it a secret on the ones I set aside. Mommy, which one did you like?
Mom, let me see your phone.
The black one.
I did not try on a black
one. I want to get this one.
Hold on.
The white one that had the ruffles.
That one was not that bad. It made me look body yari 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 yari.
You can go like you be the ice princess and shit, you know, because you're evil.
Y'all, like, I low-key kind of want this one.
That one actually didn't look
bad.
I like it.
I'm inserting the picture right here.
And the kilt.
I'm inserting the picture.
And the color wasn't bad.
Right? That's what I'm saying. It looked really cute and I really liked it. It just made my body, you know? Like, and it was twerk proof, bro. Like I could twerk and make sure nothing was gonna slip.
Okay. Yeah, we had some twerk sessions.
Flashback.
I did. That's it. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go to another store. I'll put you guys in on what dresses I try on over there. Okay, vlog, so we didn't really like any of the dresses. They were like $300 for like a dress. And it wasn't like
dress you can get at the San Jose flea market.
But yeah, we really didn't like any of the dresses. Now we're gonna go to Macy's. Okay, bye.
Guys, the dresses were better when we came the last time. They have like no good dresses anymore.
Find your dress. I'll be able to spot you a mile away.
That thing is so humongous.
Oh, this one. Oh, no, look, a yellow. Who wanted yellow?
And that's been here since the first time we came. Yeah, who getting wedding? Who's getting married? I couldn't freaking say anything correctly. Now presenting Angelica.
Oh yeah, watch the face.
Party rock! Yeah.
She's so weird. She's not my mom today. Oh, this is cute. I can see in the mirror.
Shake that.
Dancing, having a dancing? Party out here, duh.
I'm having a party without you.
Yeah, sorry, you weren't invited. Only cool people allowed.
Hey guys, we're in Macy's right now, and I lost my mommy. I don't know where my mommy's at. So, let's go on a hunt to go look for my mommy. I can easily call her, but that seems like too easy. Oh, I found her.
Sunshine, I thought you were lost forever. I was in a search. Sunshine, where are you? Sunshine, don't run away. They'll bring you back as your pain in the ass.
We are at Cinnabon. You see me? Like,
well, not fully. If fully, I need to be like that, but.
And after we get it, I'm going to go buy my dress for the second time. The Cinnabon. It's like the TikTok that goes like. An update. They make you spinner because I eat slower than them. Because they are both like almost done and I have like half mine still.
Like, why are you making fun of me for? Because you eat slow.
Nate was right.
You had the big one.
Nate was right.
Hey. Shout out to Nate right now. And Isaiah and Reese. Because they all helped me finish my In-N-Out the other day. They helped me finish my fries, and they said because I was eating slow, and yeah.
One pair of pants later.
Never take her anywhere to eat because she takes forever to eat.
She's still not done.
Munch on it, go.
And I need to get a piece.
You got a piece of it. We want all of it. Piece of it. Piece of it.
And in softball time.
Piece of it.
Well, that's really up in personal.
You gotta say it, since right.
All of it.
Piece of it.
All of it.
There you go.
Piece of it.
All of it.
Girl, that is so cold.
You want a fair bite?
Goes which I go. Remember the day of Thanksgiving, how you did this to Uncle Tony and Nanish?
Y'all, I just can't with her. And she's already full. Like, look at her. She's all breathing hella heavy. Like,
Girl, it's one Cinnabon. What is one Cinnabon gonna do to you? No way she's getting full off of one freaking Cinnabon bread.
Can you more?
No.
Meow.
Oh, so shit, I got you. Look, 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 let me see. I was gonna do the little two. This is not okay. She's taking way too damn long to eat this goddamn cinnamon, bro. I already devoured it with the 0.25 seconds. And she's staring at it. She's just staring at the piece on her fork. Oh, that was a big bite. That was so small.
That was a big bite.
That was the tiniest bite I've ever seen. Girl really thought she ate. That was not a big bite. A big bite would have been that whole thing in your mouth. Do I need to be sunshine again? This time about food.
Like, oh my god, I'm sunshine and I can only eat kids' meals every single day.
We don't talk to her no more.
She's just gone. Guys, I'm done.
Only took me like 3 minutes.
Mama, I'm done.
You done?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's throw this way.
Which way?
I said throw
which
this
way. Which way? That way.
Alright, let's go
way,
get your dress before they put them back.
Which way? Which way? Which way? That way, that way, that way. Which way? That way.
We had a softball break, guys. Gotta push in your chair. Gotta be respectful. Gotta be respectful.
Mom
really sat down. Why you sat down for?
Say forever.
I was standing for like half an hour.
Girl, that was like a half an hour jogger, right?
That was like 2 seconds. Mom, put 2 hours up like this and go like that. No, you have to have both your hands.
We gotta like this, mommy. Mommy, you gotta like this.
Mom, let me hold your phone. Ready, 1, 2, ready? Take 3. Mom, action.
Take 100.
Mom, you need to move your body like you need to.
My
there you go.
See my Jelly Roll's moving. Dun, 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 dun. It was like the wave alert.
Girl.
You're going
to
have
to get through this.
Guys, okay, so we're going to bring my dad to get fitted to see like what people would say about like a guy getting fitted for.
This is a BC. Hold on. This is a BC.
Like maybe like a 40? Oh, no, not a 40. Like maybe a 45?
Okay, Mom.
Okay, guys, we'll update you guys. Later.
2, 4, 6, 6. Who do we appreciate?
Who do we appreciate?
Nobody. Look,
do we appreciate the guys in the Foot Locker last time? Let's go that way.
It wasn't
Foot Locker.
Where was it?
JB's, I told you.
Flashback.
What happened? You want to be in the vlog?
End of flashback.
JD's was back there.
Wink.
We should go on mini show again, guys.
No, my God.
So annoying.
I am the dress.
Mm-hmm.
I have it right here. That's why you guys get to see. Hey, vlog. Bought the dress. I'm hiding it. At least I'm attempting to hide it. We're going into fans right now to see how. So we are now in a glasses spot and trying on these glasses and I look like I'm about to go like, I don't know. Do I look cute with them? I look adorable with them. Looking cute with glasses ain't even a concern. I look cute in anything. Yeah.
Holy moly.
y'all. Okay, so that is going to be the end of the vlog. I got my dress. It was pretty fun. And they're behind me. I think it's raining. It's sprinkling, guys. My dress! Whoa there. Damn, Amelia. That sounds like a you problem.
A me problem.
Okay, guys. That's the end of the vlog. Bye. Mom, say bye.
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 I touch that five for you. I do that three more times again. I testify for you.